Kevin Fulton, you defended the New York State Championship tonight inside of the blindfold match against Jay Delta. How was it like fighting inside a blindfold?
You know, it was awkward because not only could you clearly not see, it made it tough to breathe. You know, it was restricting my breath, and I thought I was gonna gas out there, but I didn't. You know, you gotta rely on your instincts, and when you get a hold on somebody, you just gotta hit them first. You know what I mean? You gotta strike while the iron's hot. And that's what I've been doing for the 4 years that I've been in Victory Pro Wrestling, and I stand here today, still the New York State champion. And when I go to Centereach on March 10th for the 6-year anniversary show and my challenge against Jay Delta, there is no way I am leaving there on March 10th without my New York State title.